In this video, I will show you how to backup Xiaomi phones. Now go to the settings. Then go to the About Phone. Then go to Backup and Restore. Here you can keep backups on your mobile. Or even through a computer. Or you can keep a backup of your mobile through Xiaomi Cloud. Here you can keep a total of 5 GB data backup. Now I will backup my data via mobile. Here you can backup SMS and call history. You can backup system apps. You can backup third-party applications. I don't need to backup these third-party applications. Now click on Backup. Now the mobile backup is done. And go to the mobile store to view the backup file. Go to the MIUI folder. This is your backup file. You can store this backup file on your computer. Or you can keep your backup file in Google Drive. Let's see how to restore your mobile. Then click on Restore. This is your data backup file. You can restore your mobile by clicking the Restore button here. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.